My name is Evan Loukusa. I graduated from the U of M in 2015 with a Bachelor's of Arts in Physiology, and I'm currently a first-year medical student at the U of M Medical School. I remember this moment. It's kind of funny, actually. I was studying engineering originally as an undergrad, and I was never really stimulated very much by that field, and I kept looking over at these pre-med students. You know, they're studying anatomy, they're studying physiology, they're getting together and talking to each other about how pH in the blood affects, you know, oxygen binding. And I kept thinking to myself, man, they're having a lot more fun than I am. When I look back on it, the flexibility of the degree was really one of the great things about the physiology program. While I was able to get a really rigorous and really kind of challenging course load that I would say prepared me really well for medical school, I also had the option to study much more varied courses. I had, you know, history of medicine, I had foreign languages, several semesters of foreign languages, rock climbing, volleyball, many sort of fun, interesting, or even active courses. One of the highlights, I was able to spend my final semester abroad in Finland. Finland is where my grandparents are from, and I have many cultural and family ties there. And it's really impressive that such a challenging and, I guess, rigorous program can also put together some of these more humanistic and holistic aspects of education. To me, the physiology program represents sort of a combination of some of the best parts of biology, anatomy, and a lot of the really cool clinical research that's going on here at the U. I remember I had a course on muscle as an undergrad, and they brought in this researcher who was doing some really cool stuff with this protein that acts like a molecular band-aid in the heart, and it sort of treats this cardiac atrophy. Really cool stuff. And so many of the courses that you take are taught by professors that are doing the research themselves. You know, we have a professor that runs this visible heart lab down in the basement of Moose Tower, who they have hearts, you know, that are out pumping by themselves on the apparatus, and Medtronic and these various companies come in and do really high level testing of, you know, these advanced devices, and he's the guy they're teaching. And the program really has a lot of really neat aspects to it. So far as advice for younger students goes, I know what it feels like to be in the position of not knowing exactly where you're headed and kind of that pressure to decide on something. I would say not to give in to that and to chase that thing that interests you, even if you're not sure where it's going to bring you. I was in a place that I felt I maybe should be in engineering. I mean, I had a bunch of brothers and uncles or cousins that are engineers, and that's kind of the family thing to do. And I wasn't happy there. And going through that process of re-examining my interests and what really got me going is what led me here to where I am today, and I'm very happy at hand.